Also in the news, Ryan Walters now responding to the Southern Poverty Law Center's designation of Moms for Liberty as an extremist group, calling that boneheaded.
The Moms of Liberty claim to fight for parents' rights in public education, but according to the SPLC, the group is known to hijack school board meetings, preventing officials and parents from conducting normal proceedings. During a recent visit to the state capitol, the group voiced their support of Walters and Governor Kevin Stitt in this tweet. It says they are huge advocates of the parental rights movement in Oklahoma.
Walters, who you might recall, called Oklahoma teacher unions terrorists, is also set to speak at one of Moms for Liberty summits this summer in Philadelphia. Today, he responded to the extremist group designation, saying, quote, "I will never stop fighting for the good people of Oklahoma, especially a patriotic organization like Moms for Liberty." He went on to say, "I will always defend Oklahoma from the radical left and their obsession with our children."
Have you ever noticed a growing number of people sniffing and sneezing?
Yeah, at first you thought it might be the cold or even COVID.
Yeah.
Could be wrong, though, coming up. The rising cases of a little-known virus.
And I heard a glass explode.